For 3 months, I have stayed here in Philippines. Today, my presentation is about haro-haro. It is my favorite dessert that I have stayed here. As you know, haro-haro is a very popular Philippine dessert. Haro-haro is a Tagalog word which means mixed up. Haro-haro is my strength very well. If sometimes I find English difficult to study, that's why I like haro-haro the most. I've been to different restaurants where haro-haro is available, and I compare the taste of haro-haro. So what I'm going to present is the ranking of my favorite place to eat haro-haro, which I have chosen the top 4 delicious restaurants to eat haro-haro. Number 4 in the list is Mag Inasa. It is Philippine local restaurant. The famous food in this place is Inasa. Aside from it, they are also serving haro-haro. This shop's haro-haro is made from common ingredients. The price vary also to your order. Usually I order the middle-sized one, which the cost is only 75 pesos. Mag Inasa restaurant is located all parts of Philippines, so you can find it easily if you crave for haro-haro. Number 3 is Kamari. This shop is located in Victoria. This shop's haro-haro is quite plain, but because it is made up only of few ingredients compared to the haro-haro of Mag Inasa. They sell the haro-haro here for 105 pesos. Also, it's a little bit expensive, but it's worth the price once you taste it already. Number 2 is Kuyashi. This shop place can be seen in SM City. The haro-haro is made from soft-shaped ice and some ingredients, just like breadcrumb, cornflakes, coconut, jelly, and ude. The taste of haro-haro here is really delicious. I suggest you should try it even at home. Number 1 is in my list is no other than Sweet Cravings. This place site is in Victoria. This shop's haro-haro is made from common ingredients. Each of the ingredients are cut into big plate pieces. Also, it is not too sweet. The haro-haro price here is just only for 75 pesos, and it's affordable enough. In addition, these shops have a lot of delicious desserts, so I recommend all of you to visit this shop, especially to those sweet desserts flavor. I think this place can satisfy your desire in terms of dessert. That's the end of my presentation.